हेलो फ्रेंड्स, होप यू ऑल आर सेफ एंड आई प्रे फॉर योर गुड हेल्थ। वेलकम बैक टू माई चैनल। इन टूडेज वीडियो आई विल शेयर विथ यू ऑल द सीक्रेट रेसिपी ऑफ नियाज। वेल, फॉर दोज हु डोंट नो, दिस इज़ द ओरिजिनल बेलगांव बिरयानी विच इज़ एक्सट्रीमली फेमस इन बेलगावी, गोकक, कोल्हापुर एंड गोवा। सो लेट्स गेट स्टार्टेड। सो फोक्स, हियर्स व्हाट आई वॉन्टेड टू शेयर। व्हाइल आई वॉज चेकिंग द एनालिटिक्स ऑफ माई चैनल, I found that only 9% of my viewers have subscribed and the rest 91% of my viewers have only viewed my channel and have failed to subscribe. So folks, I would request all the viewers out there to please, please, please show your love and support by clicking on the like button, subscribing and sharing it as much as possible, because it only encourages me to crack such secret recipes and share it with you all. Click on the subscribe button and hit the bell icon. Hello friends, welcome back. Y'all are watching Food Venture Folks on YouTube. If y'all are new to my channel, then click on the subscribe button and hit the bell icon so that you get notified when I post a new video. So here I've taken 1.5 kgs of chicken and basically just slit the chicken. Now we need to brine this. So for the brining process, I've added some water. Now we'll add some salt. Now we need to prepare the alkaline solution, and to achieve that complex umami flavor, we'll add a teaspoon of sugar, half a teaspoon of baking soda, 3 teaspoons of vinegar. Now we'll mix all of it nicely and we need to cover this and keep it for 6 hours. So after 6 hours, drain out all the excess water. Now in this chicken, we are going to add a handful of barista, a handful of chopped coriander leaves, a handful of chopped mint leaves, 4 teaspoons of ginger garlic paste, some salt as per taste, 3 teaspoons of chili powder, 2 teaspoons of coriander powder, 2 teaspoons of garam masala powder, half a cup of barista oil, a teaspoon of turmeric powder, a teaspoon of cardamom powder. Now we'll add 8 slit green chilies and mix it all well. So we'll rub all the masala nicely into the slits. Now the next that we add is 1 cup of curd, 1 cup of curd. And again mix all of it nicely so that all this masala is well incorporated. So I've transferred this into another vessel and now we need to keep this overnight. So here I've taken some Shahi Jeera, black peppercorns, cinnamon sticks, a few green cardamom pods and cloves. Now in this vessel I've taken some water and I have added salt as per taste, and now we're going to add all the previous spices. And now we'll add around 2 teaspoons of oil. Now it's time to add the basmati rice, and this is 2 kgs of soaked basmati rice which I've taken here. Now we'll just give this a quick mix. And here I have this earlier marinated chicken, and this I'm going to transfer it into a larger vessel so that it just gets easier for us to prepare the entire chicken biryani. Now while the rice is cooking, we'll just take out some of the water from it and transfer it into this vessel which has the marinated chicken, and just give it a good mix. Okay, so as you all can see, the rice is almost 80% cooked. So we'll turn off the flame and drain out all the excess water from it. And we're going to now layer this biryani. So we'll first add the rice layer. Now we'll add the slit green chilies, a handful of chopped coriander leaves, and some barista over the top. Now the next that we add is the clarified butter, and we are going to repeat this process for almost thrice. Now I'll add the yellow food color so that this gives a nice and beautiful lemon yellow color for our biryani. Now we need to cover this and cook it on a high flame for 10 minutes, then 10 minutes on slow flame and later 25 minutes on the tawa. I'm excited, so let's open the lid. Wow! That aroma is just so incredible. It has got such rich flavors in there that I'm sure it's gonna be a treat if you guys are gonna try this at home.
Click on the subscribe button and hit the bell icon.
Well friends, if you all have not tried this recipe, then I must say that you all are missing out on something really big in terms of flavors as well as taste. So do try this recipe at home. I'm going to serve this with some sliced onions and some lime. I'm also serving some raita along with this. Now the raita recipe is already uploaded in one of my previous videos, and that's the Bhagat Tarachand's special thali video. So you can see the thumbnail for the same on the right side of the screen now. And I've also uploaded the link to the same in the description box below this video. So friends, one important element that I would like to share with you all is that please don't skip on the brining process, because all the restaurants and the hotels use this secret process to make the biryanis. So now let's check for the Nia's original Belgaon chicken biryani. As you all can see, this chicken has turned out to be so soft and it's only possible because of the brining process. The meat separates so easily from the bones. I hope you guys too enjoyed this video as much as I did. I would request you all to please like and subscribe to my channel, Food Venture Folks, and share this video as much as possible. Also, do let me know by your comments which are the other recipes that you all would like to see on this channel. If you are a first-time viewer, then let me tell you that I have a variety of scrumptious recipes already uploaded on my channel, and you can find the links to the same in the description box below this video or in the channel's playlist. Thanks for joining me today. I will see you soon in my next video. Until then, keep smiling, stay safe, and spread the joy of cooking.